You've got a hold on me. Don't even know your power. I stand 100 feet, but I fall when I'm around you. Show me an open door, then you go and slam it on me.
I
can't take anymore. I'm begging, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart, even though you don't mean to hurt me. You keep tapping me apart. Would you please have mercy on me? Consuming all the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I would gladly do it twice. Oh, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart, even though you don't mean to hurt me. You keep tearing me apart. I'm begging you for mercy.
Huntington Beach, California.
Oh, yeah.
OC, baby.
Tanner, congratulations. You're on The Voice.
Thank you guys so much.
I was like, is Shawn on stage?
He
right
sounded
now?
Like
wow, wow. You know him best, so that's awesome.
I know him better than everybody in this room. But the reason I didn't turn around was I felt like you sounded a little bit too much like him. Obviously, he has an amazing voice. I love this song. But I would be curious when you pick your coach for you to just kind of distinguish yourself.
I really respect Shawn as an artist, and I see myself in that lane. But I totally love what you're saying. Thank you so much. I'll try and be more unique.
I was in his lane deeply.
Hey. Hey. All right now.
She said it. We heard it.
She's trying to make it as awkward as possible.
Okay.
What's up, Tanner? HB.
Orange County, right?
Anaheim, yeah.
Awesome, yeah.
So now I actually get to hang out with a local.
There you go,
maybe
yeah.
Not, maybe not.
You have a really strong, quality voice that sounds like an artist, like on a record. I like the style. It felt very confident. I don't feel like I have anybody on my team that's in your sort of world. And are you in a band?
I grew up playing music with my family band.
Oh, how fun, me too.
We didn't get as big as No Doubt. But
oh, you didn't? Okay.
We played at churches and smaller events.
That's awesome, though. I love that. I would love to have you on Team Gwen.
Awesome. Thank you, Gwen. Thank you so much.
I married a woman who graduated from Huntington Beach High. Her name is Chrissy Teigen.
No way!
Eventually, she found her way into my lane.
Ow. Hey! Deeply.
All right, now, deeply into my lane. Anyway, your voice sounds really good down low, but it was a little bit inaccurate down there. But once you got up in that tenor section of your voice, it was just so clear and so powerful. You can pick other songs that don't live down in that deep baritone area of your voice, and I would love to work with you and help you make the most of the amazing voice that you have.
I disagree with John. I don't think you should wimp out like he's suggesting that you do.
It's called playing to your strengths.
And not get better. I think that's the whole point of getting on this show is to get over that hump. And I want you to have a voice trophy also to put in this handy-dandy cooler.
Do you like beer, Tanner?
I'm not much of a beer guy. I don't drink a lot, but
I don't
on
either.
Occasion.
You me know. Either.
Blake drinks a lot.
Blake goes, me either.
Listen, dude, I grew up in the O.C.
He meant the O.K.
I'd love to be able to have the chance to work with you and get you to that spot, man. Not just avoid it like John wants you to do.
Oh, my gosh.
So who do you think is your coach?
Who do you think is your coach, Tanner?
Come on, Tanner.
I really don't know. Oh, my gosh.
Come on, Tanner.
What's the guy's name?
Team Gwen.
California.